Sean Moore with New Bridge Academy Player of the Week, Aiden McKenzie. Congratulations, Aiden. Let's talk about your decision to come to New Bridge and not only be a student here, but to improve your baseball skills as well.
Yeah, just playing on summer teams, I just wanted to get better. So I knew Coach Wambach over the years, and he's very good at what he does, so I decided to tag along.
Why was New Bridge the place for you? Obviously, you knew Coach Wambach, but academically, I know that's an emphasis. You put an emphasis on that as well.
Yeah, New Bridge is great because you get to do the sport you like to play once a day, and the classroom sizes are a lot smaller, so you get more one-on-one time, and it's just, I find it a lot easier than public school.
This is your final year here at New Bridge. You're grades 12, a student, you'll be graduating. Tell me about the player that you will be by the time you graduate as opposed to when you first arrived.
I think when I first arrived, I wasn't very calm, collective, you know, a little nervous about my abilities, but after training here for over a year and a half, I've definitely become definitely stronger at hitting, catching, everything, and I'm just more calm, relaxed now.
Describe the catcher that you think you are today.
I think I'm mostly a defensive catcher. I can throw people out, but really it's just trying to keep the ball in front of you. If a pitcher throws in the dirt, he needs to know that you'll block it.
And areas that you feel you've made significant strides in over the last year and a half?
Definitely hitting. It's come a long way since I first got here, along with my arm strength and, again, just blocking, defensive.
Just back from Connecticut, heading down there, and obviously lots of scouts in the stands. Tell us a little bit about that event and what your expectations were.
Yeah, it was a great event. It was put on very well. You know, it just went down just to do the best I could, perform in front of a few scouts, and it all turned out.
Ado's had the opportunity over the last 2 years to really focus on the finer detail type stuff. So, you know, just on the technical side of the game, working on his fielding, working on his hitting, and to be able to get thousands and thousands of reps has made him really the player that he is today, and he's going to get some really good opportunities out of that.
Describe the catcher he is.
He's a thick kid. He's very muscular. He's a powerhouse, you know. He hits for power. Although he hasn't put up power numbers, he's on the verge of putting up those numbers. Every time he hits the baseball, he hits it hard. And when he puts it in play, and sometimes it goes out of the park, but most of the times it's on a line. So in behind the plate, he's a great receiver. He's a great blocker. We spent a lot of time, and we continue to spend a lot of time just working on the quickness of his feet, which will essentially add to his velocity and his pop time as well to second base. But, you know, he's right there. Like I said, he's had a few official visits to some schools in the U.S., and I'm sure he'll continue to get those opportunities.
Just back from the showcase in Connecticut, tell me how he performed there.
He performed great. You know, like I said, he put up solid numbers. He stands out amongst the group. I mean, he's a beast, man. And we see it day in and day out in the weight room. We're into our strength program now. He's pushing a lot of weight, and you can see it on the field. And it translates into his game. So he put up really good numbers, like I said. Had a pretty solid pop time. Velocity was pretty good. And then, again, he's a guy that hits for power. So it was indoors, and the balls were flying off the bat pretty good. I know guys were a little bit standoffish when it came to standing in front of it. So.
And finally, I think you've sort of a couple of options laid out for him in the future. What are coming? What realistically, where might he be going after his graduates here from New Bridge?
He aspires to play baseball in the United States, so ultimately that's our goal. So we've got four seniors this year. My goal as a coach to obviously is continue to develop them. But our whole program is based on development and exposure, so exposing those guys to the schools in the U.S. I know he's had a visit to Springfield College, and he also had an invite to Westfield State University as well. So a couple of three schools in the New England area, and then he's also talking to other schools, and I'm working with him and his family to identify what route he would like to take.